Maria Eyes was an Austrian actress of stage and screen. Between 1918 and 1923, Eyes performed on stage at the Neue Wiener Bühne, the Renaissance Bühne, and the Kammerspielen. Later, she moved to Hamburg, where she played at the Thalia Theatre and at the Deutschen Schauspielhaus until 1932. When she returned to Vienna, she joined an ensemble group at the Burgtheater, where she played character and tragic roles up until her death. Her performances, such as Elizabeth I, Lady Macbeth, Sappho, Medea, and Iphigenia, are considered noteworthy. Eyes also acted in a number of successful films after 1935. A section of road in front of the former Carl Michael Ziehrer House has been renamed Maria Eyes Gasse in her memory. Partial filmography. Episode. Mirror of Life. Love is Duty Free. The Trial. Mysterious Shadows. The Spendthrift. Franz Schubert. The Eternal Waltz.